Hey everybody, this is Long 13 here. Cheers. This is one of my projects that I'm working on. I went to work Monday, and this is sitting outside by the dumpster. And it is a big ass pot. Cast iron. I don't know if you can tell how big it is, but it's pretty damn big. I'm not sure what people, whoever had it, was using it for, but I think I'm gonna sand it down a little bit and put some stove black on it and maybe use it on my patio for like a fire pit. It's pretty good size. I would say it's at least 2 feet across, and I know it weighs a good 50, 60, 70 pounds. It's a big ass heavy duty some bitch. I got me some stove black that I'm gonna paint it up, keep it from rusting, make it look a little better. I also have bought me a couple of tomato plants here, and a couple of pots, and some Miracle-Gro gardening soil. I'm gonna plant them. I don't think I'm gonna have a garden this year. Every time I plant a garden, it seems like all the critters always eat everything. So I think I'm gonna keep these in the house and take them outside on occasion, and hopefully I'll get some tomatoes fucking this year. So I'm gonna get to work and I'll show you more. Hey everybody, Long 13 here, back again showing you my my pot project. Got it all stove blacked. It's done. I think I'll put it on the patio, maybe put a couple bricks under the legs. It looks like one leg maybe a little shorter. Maybe it's had a rough life, I don't know. After I cleaned some of the rust out of the inside, there's 5 holes in the bottom, I guess for drainage. I don't know if the holes were originally in there or somebody drilled them because they wanted to make it for their yard. If so, I don't think you can use it for a pot anymore, but it'll make a good fire pit. And then I got my tomatoes planted. They're all ready to go. Let's see what happens to these bastards. These are mighty tomatoes, grafted tomato, beefsteak. They're all transplanted. Hopefully they grow this year. Be nice to have some fresh tomatoes that I don't have to buy, bitches. So I got my 2 projects done today that I wanted to get done. Maybe I get to go to the gun range later today, I hope. We'll see. If not, maybe tomorrow. And maybe I'll fire up the fire pit tonight and make that the closing of the video. So this is Long 13 here. Cheers, bitches. Hey everybody, it's Long 13 here. Figure I'd christen my fire pit, or my fire pot, whatever you want to call it. Figured I'd try to light it old school. You know, no matches, no gas or lighter fluid or nothing. I'm just gonna try with my ferro rod and see if I can get it going. I got some birch bark and stuff down in there, some leaves and stuff. Let's see if I can get it going. Let's try it. What was burning? Let's try it a little again. Put a little more birch bark down in there, maybe. There we go. Didn't hurt to practice, people. You know what I'm saying? one of these days you might be stranded in the woods and you might not have anything but a ferro rod or something to start a fire. You know what I'm saying? So there we go. First fire in the fire pit. Christening the fire pit. Sounds like a plan to me. Cheers, bitches. So tonight I think I'll have to sit outside and have me a fire. You know what I'm saying? Sound like a plan. If you get enough dried material, you know, and get your fire prepared and ready to go, it's easy to start a fire with a ferro rod. Doesn't take much effort. So I think everybody should practice a little bit. You never know. So this is long 13 hair with my new free fire pit. Cheers, bitches. It's long 13 hair signing out.